Hi, this is Kirby Hasseman with the Monday Minute. Let me set the stage for you. My wife and I are out in the middle of nowhere, and I'm from Coshocton County. I know where the middle of nowhere is. We were picking up some meat that we had ordered, but as you might expect, everything looked funny. There are multiple cars in the parking lot. People are standing around with masks on, just waiting for what I have no idea. The business has set up protocols so Amy cannot go inside. She's standing in their flower bed, leaning in their office window, wearing a mask, trying to give them her order. It was a sight to behold. I didn't know if we were picking up our order or robbing a train. 12 months ago, this might have seemed weird. Here's the thing, friends. Change in the world is a constant. And right now we're living in times that are changing faster and often scarier than ever before. But it's change, it's coming. And complaining about it is not going to stop it. So please, stop whining about change. It seems to me that there are three types of people during these changing times. People who complain about change. This seems to be about 90% of my Facebook feed. People who are accepting of change. This group is in the corner with their blankets. And the third group, the people who are embracing or creating change. Look, once you accept that change is here, coming, and constant, you might as well be in this last group. It's time to take a long, hard look at your business and decide what you really want it to look like. Just like me, hanging out with my new friends in a country parking lot waiting on meat, your customers are more likely to be open to change than ever before. So consider what you want your business to look like and get to creating it. Thanks so much. We'll see you next week on the Monday Minute.